I got you something. It's called a CD player. It cost me like $700, but the sound quality's outstanding.
Do you want to play a record?
No, Jules, it doesn't play records. It plays CDs. It's a CD player.
I'll be upstairs hooking it up.